The ball was tipped by Lowry.
Yeah, it was. It was definitely something.
For Detroit, they don't have any timeouts remaining. And they've got to run something here.
Now, come on, now it's much easier from here to get a catch and shoot.
Blake and Drummond look making eye contact. And that didn't touch anyone. It'll be Raptor ball from midcourt now if it wasn't touched.
Oh, now listen. These people, I'm just hoping that we don't have the catch and shoot right now. Okay? And it goes in. Now, this is just incredible basketball. The main thing right now is put pressure on this passer. Get all over him. Get up in the air so that he cannot make a look. Force the guy to catch the ball outside the three-point line. There you go. That's great.
Miles up high. And now it's going to be Detroit ball. Where have we seen that again?
Now, this is, in all the basketball, I've never seen this. I've never seen this in all my years in professional basketball, okay?
This is incredible. Someone's got to catch it here.
That's right.
0.3 on the clock. Bullock gets rid of it, and we will go